The newer methods of liposuction, of which we use tumescent, putting in local anesthesia through a very small incision, an external ultrasound to help loosen the fat, the recovery times have dropped dramatically over what was done even 5 years ago. With the smaller tubes that we call cannulas to remove the fat, there's less trauma to the surrounding tissue, less bruising, less swelling, and the patient's recovery is a little bit easier. And commonly we tell our patients, in 2 to 3 days, you'll feel okay. You'll feel a little bit bruised and battered, but just a soreness that really doesn't usually require anything other than Tylenol for pain. It'll take a couple weeks for most of the swelling to go away and a couple of months for the skin to retract, pick up the slack of where the fat was so you can look the way we both want you to look.